how to keep midterm elections safe? That is the question that everyone is, well, they're not asking it, but they probably should be. Freedom Caucus member Jim Jordan has a theory. I know what we need for safe and secure elections, he said, and that is voter ID. Well, a lot of people are worried about voter fraud, so let's see. On one hand, a comprehensive study between 2000 and 2014 found 31 credible claims of voter fraud out of 1 billion.